We continue to move down the earth graft worksheet, and what we're seeing here is a knee wall with a proper rigid air barrier. Here in Georgia, you're allowed to have a flexible air barrier. For us and our companies, we believe that, and for earth graft, that it needs to be a rigid air barrier. You've got blocking there in the bottom, and then a detail that it's often overlooked is this blocking on top of the knee wall. If you don't do that, then you've got air moving into the knee wall cavity.